pre-X-Men season, yeah? It's also final season, so sorry for the wait. This is Mr. Drip, aka the Ric Flair Drip Parody. Make sure you hit the video with a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and leave a comment, let me know what your favorite part of the video was, and turn those post notifications on. If we have 50,000 likes in this video, I'm gonna drop the next parody. And yeah, enjoy.
Which is why I told him water is wet. Like, what is it if it's not wet? Dry? That don't even make any sense, yo. Like, hey, bro, where's Mr. Johnson?
Oh, he didn't hear? He slept his dog in his dressing this morning. He's gonna be out for a while.
Ooh, dang. Wait till no class today?
I don't know about you, but I'm gonna go.
Alright, I'll come with.
Hey!
Late to class a minute, that's an AB. Mr. Johnson's not here, so you get me.
Yeah, he gone.
I'm gonna suspend you in your bestie, yeah.
But I.
Boy, I heard you talking, do not test me, yeah. Mr. Drip, don't do nothing slick.
Nope.
None of y'all are here, so let's go through attendance.
Let go.
Keely.
You mean Kyle?
I don't care what it is. Bell doesn't dismiss you, not prepare for a quiz. Okay, class, you go carry the two.
Oh, sir, this is Spanish class.
Don't tell me what to do. Ain't no weeding in here, that's a detention for you.
We're allowed it.
I'm your teacher now, I make the rules. Y'all need to pull up your grades. A lot of F's and a lot of A's.
Your family.
Never hesitate to give an F. That's every day.
Facts.
Can't we watch a movie?
Nope, you're gonna learn today.
We'll learn.
Soon as the question's asked, all y'all better participate.
Put your mind on this or I'll take your iPhone.
You're a sub, you can't do that.
Boy, I do what I want. Hey, sit down, you're not going till I say that I'm done. Ain't no running around hallways, this is class that I run.
Late to class a minute, that's an AB.
Absent. Mr. Johnson's not here, so you get me.
Yeah, he gone.
I'm gonna suspend you in your bestie, yeah. Boy, I heard you talking, do not test me, yeah. Mr. Drip, don't do nothing slick. None of y'all are here, so let's go through attendance.
Keylock,
it's Kyle.
I don't care what it is.
Bell doesn't dismiss you, now prepare for a quiz.
Got my NBA, so don't you play with me.
Y'all didn't wanna clean. Y'all didn't do no dishes. Knocked in and next week on Christmas. Ain't get to see my children. Y'all don't want things up in my house. Those bills you paying non-existent. I'm glad I learned the bell quando. I just wanna talk, don't be distant. Everybody needs to come pitching.
That's your mess,
makes no difference.
By the time I got to your bedroom, you really could've just did it.
Oh, who you trying to get loud with? That tone's a little ambitious. So I'ma spank all of that tone away, cause that's the only thing that's gon' fix it. Boy, you better not have failed physics. I got an A plus, I did it. But couldn't get an A plus plus. To me it looks like you're slipping. And tell the truth, I won't get mad. Did you fail lunch? I'm not tripping.
I really tried.
See, I knew you lied. That's why every time I wake up in the morning, I got whooping on my mind. Said to clean at 7, now it's about 7:09.
What are you doing?
Helping you look, cause you must have lost your mind. Attitude, I'll make sure to add this belt to your behind. Boy, I've got whooping on my mind. 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 Came home, he ain't sweep the ceilings or clean up those dishes right. I shouldn't have to ask to do it, read between the lines. I didn't even mean to whoop him. He just caught me by surprise. Clean that mess.
Okay.
Don't talk over me, I gave a chance, I tried. You can layer all you
angles. Got the belt out snapping like your Fabo. And you're going off, but it's alright. And you're going off, but it's alright. It's a mom's life, yeah. That's a real one in your reflection. These kids don't follow, they talking reckless. You really tighten up on these children. You gotta be nice for what to these children. I understand, they brought home bees again. That trash ain't taking in, I'm not one of your little friends. High school grades, they was even bad then. They don't wanna have to get turned into past tense. Take them out, you brought them in. Said to clean eight, came back round five. They ain't clean at home, but I see them outside. Yeah, even caught them macking up online. You know hard days, they give you a hard time. Cleaning after them for the last month. Attitude when you tell them pick the trash up. Gotta discipline, gotta make that belt jump. Gotta discipline when you come and whip them with them angles. Got the belts out snapping like you Fabo. And you're going off, but it's alright. And you're going off, but it's alright. It's a mom's life.
These kids act up.
selfish. Never want to do a thing or helpless. Limit, I'm gonna take it all selfies. Get up on the phone. There's nothing isn't healthy. Anything you want to tell your followers, can tell me. I know you're not failing in class. You focus on the girls, but can focus on your task. Mom, it's just couch. It's really hard to pass. I bet that you could do it if you didn't give me sass. Next time, sit and pay attention. I don't want to see you go and start detention. How are you gonna graduate and get a job and pension if you can't even learn to answer one count question? Can you even do it? That's not important. I want to know why this house is looking like a forest. I asked one task and you say I forgot. You said clean the whole house. That's not even a lie. Look at this mess. You better clean this room. Get the chores done. This is your house too. I don't care who made this mess. You're gonna clean it. That's that. All right, mom, relax. Boy, don't be talking back. You're so ungrateful. You never want to listen. Too young to go out, but I'm not up to clean dishes. If your grades aren't A's, I'm taking that cell phone. What, mom? Why? Because I said so. You better wash the grass and you better sweep the room too. That doesn't make sense. You do what I tell you. Talking like you're grown. If you clean, I wouldn't nag. If you got an attitude, you can go and pack a bag. Always want to sit around, but never want to help me. Better take care of the trash and stop taking the selfie. Can't even finish the one simple task. Never said to do that. I shouldn't have to ask. Slow way down. Going so fast, about to kill me or about to make me have a breakdown. Better hit the brake now. We're not even moving. Don't talk to me. The road is where you should be viewing. Driving all crazy. What point are you proving? About to hurt yourself. Clearly don't know what you're doing. I passed my test. Didn't even try hard. Even if you got it, you're not driving my car. That's not fair. Do I look like I care? I'm being nice, but do you want warfare? Given the fact that I gave you your life in a bed for the night, are you really going there? Let me answer that no. Boy, listen to the flow. I'm way on top and you're down below. Making the scene. Boy, this isn't a show. Don't like my rules, you can walk out the dough. Got all F's and you wonder why I'm mad at you. Doing what you want instead of doing what you have to do. Grade so low, I can tell you're just like a group. I have one B. It's really bad for you.
I got the belt up in the bag. Hurts you, but hurts me right back. Don't be talking back. Don't forget who bought that mag. Now, riding on thin ice, huh? Shouldn't ask you twice. Who you trying to try? Gonna light you up like a light now. Boy, I wish you would try something. Wish you would try something. Boy, I wish you would try something. Like the baby, he ain't tryna act out clean, but this ain't too clean, probably cause that phone thing. Now go clean your room, please. Okay, don't you talk back to me. Boy, I wish you would try something. Wish you would try something. Boy, I wish you would try something. Wish you would try something.
Ooh, you wanna run that mouth, boy, no you ain't.
I wish you would.